Mundial y queremos decirle hola a nuestros amigos de Santiago.
Estamos en Santiago y queremos decir hola a nuestros amigos de
Thank you. Spencer. Thank you. To me. The choir of Bangkok sounds amazing. So, maybe we can sing one chorus together that would make us happy. So, here we go.
Nobody said it was
lights up.
Oh, it's such a shame for us to part. Nobody
hands go up. The world starts drumming, hands go up. rest of the song. It feels good and tired out on a Friday night. I wanna see everybody dance and everybody jump. Ah, let's remix it, bro. Let's go disco, 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 disco.
Yeah.
Kukov, everybody. Thank you so much. Well, first I'd like to say to you, thank you for waiting 14 years for us to come back to Thailand from the last time. We wanted to wait until there was really some, you know, appetite, and the four of us were talking backstage and just saying how grateful we feel that we are able to come to such a beautiful country with such beautiful, kind people, and play in this amazing stadium to all of you. It's the privilege of our lives, and I hope I can express to you how happy we are to be here. And it's just amazing that all of you have come through the traffic and the travel, and some of you have come from Indonesia and I don't know, the Philippines, all over Thailand and maybe Bali and all these places, and Malaysia and maybe, I don't know, China, Hong Kong, I don't know where you come from, but we just want to say, wherever you came from, even if you just came from down the street, or if you came from thousands of miles away, we're so happy you're here. Whether you're down on the floor here, getting all sweaty and hot, whether you're over on the right side, over there, we can see you over there. Over on the left side, we're saying hello. And I want to say a special hello to the people right up top, up there. That's a long way away, but we're happy up there. And earlier on, I went up, before any of you guys came into the building, I went up with my friend Matt, and we sat in row Jay-Z up at the top there, and we looked down and just thought, what an amazing concert this is going to be. And so far, you're just giving us the greatest time, so I want to say thank you to you all. And now, now we'd like to play a quiet, slow song before we turn on all the lights and the lasers and everything. And this song we're going to dedicate to your former king out of respect. And we're also going to ask you to send your love anywhere in the world you want to send it. This is called Everglow, and this is love from Thailand and Coldplay out to the world. Okay, thank you everybody.
Thank you.
let them know that the light that you give me will ever glow.
God is God. Don't praise me because I be Joe Frazier. God don't give nothing about Joe Frazier. God don't care nothing about England or America. As far as your wealth, it's all his. He wants to know, how do we treat each other? How do we help each other? So I'm gonna dedicate my life to using my name and popularity, helping charities, helping people, uniting people, bringing people bumping each other because of religious beliefs. We need somebody in the world to help us so make peace. So when I die, if there's a heaven, I want to see it.
Hands up, everybody. Phones down. Phones down. Hands up. One song, no phones. Just hands. Now give me that clap, clap, clap. Now give me some beautiful noise. Now we're gonna jump together. We're gonna jump. We're gonna jump. Jump. One, two, three, go.
get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. When the tears come streaming down your face, 'cause you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste, what could be worse?
Thank you. coming queen. And nothing would drive me away. Oh, we could be heroes just for one day. We could be heroes just for one day. Yeah, we could be heroes. Send us up to David Bowie and Prince and Leonard Cohen and George Michael. Thank you.
Everybody go down, get low, even at the top, go low.